My job is prep the bombs, make sure when they come out from ammo, I make sure that everything is put on correctly, safe, fuse settings correct, nothing wrong with the bomb before we put it up in the bay. And when they bring me a bomb out here, I take each and every bomb to heart. It's a certain fun to it, I like. I don't know how many Army service members I've heard come up to me and like, we definitely appreciate the Air Force.